It's a fun action movie, you know, essentially. It's a fun ride, but it's also quite moody and cerebral in a lot of ways as well. It's asking a lot of questions about ourselves and what we believe in and, you know, our government and our who we were as opposed to who we are now and who we're going to be. And it's because it's an angry movie, so he's always sort of asking these esoteric questions under the guise of this really fun popcorn action film. It's amazing to work with Ang Lee. He's such a lovely person, and he's such a visionary, and he's so committed to, you know, saying something with his work, and he really cares about it, and he cares about, you know, making a film like this.